have prepared these educational materials for you to better understand the seven defining attributes that make you special. Now, let's discuss the uses of agility. A nuclear blast and the subsequent fallout will have many adverse effects on life as we know it. Intensive, prolonged radiation exposure may transform those above ground into decrepit, rotting beings that have lost their ability to reason. They will likely be without common manners and quick to anger. You must learn to make the most of available firearms, but enthusiasm will only take you so far. Now let's try that again. And remember that with your impressive agility, you can act more decisively in VATS. See? It's a snap. Agility can also help you out in difficult moments. But why place yourself under undue stress? Instead, try a subtler route. Taking the quieter approach is always worth consideration. Your agility can turn a sneak attack into a complete tactical move. Keep in mind, others may have the same bright idea. Your agility will help you move through the wasteland with ease and yield other benefits like assaulting an unsuspecting dreamer for the in hastily reloading your firearms by piling on damage to additional targets when the regularly study your Vault Tech provided materials to prepare for survival. And to answer the question, do you know what makes you special?
Hey, hello everybody, I'm Darkstar. We're back with more Fallout 4, Far Harbor. Alright, I might as well just get started. I doubt I'm going to be doing that much today, although I think I will do a certain... or at least try to do a certain... main storyline quest, and hang on, I gotta unplug the mic. Something good shows up. Gotta unplug again, sorry.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry if you can hear any background noise. And that stupid duct tape going off again. We're getting ready to move, and... well, I, for one, am not looking forward to it. Oh, cool. Look, I'm kind of looking forward to it. I don't know. Tape is loud. Okay. Right now, I think I want to just explore a bit, actually. No, I gotta go speak to Dejan again. Yeah, that's right. I need more gears. So I'll grab anything with a gear in it.
The only unique perspective that's given me is the view of disgusted and suspicious faces and the occasional solid object being thrown at
me. Unplugging the mic.
Exactly. There is a resilience that gives us something I try to impart to everyone here. How to live as what you believe.
I'm just gonna keep telling myself I'm better off.
Hey, Dejan,
tell me you've got good news.
You need to be shot and put in the ground. Then
don't worry,
you'll be
the courser's
okay.
Dead. You're safe.
That is good news. I know it was asking a lot, and I won't forget that you did it. If nothing else, you've...
wants me to harvest aster flowers and bring them to her. I just harvested one inside your own thing. Inside of your own location. Are there any more I could, you know, do the... That's kind of like an exploit there. That's funny. Though I'll keep it on me for now. Now think.
Acadia may not look like it from the outside, but it's all some of us have got.
Stealth boy, duct tape.
Hey there.
Did you need something?
I'd like to help you. Is there anything?
You've already done enough.
I'm not really doing much right now. I'm just looking around. Hoping for something useful.
Thank you.
I actually want to go here real quick and check it out. I haven't explored this place enough. I also kind of want to explore the map a bit. Look for a specific enemy type. And yes, I mean the frickin' hermit crabs. They're frickin' funny as heck. If I want to find them, I gotta be very careful looking. If I see a suspicious looking back of a van or truck, I should go into bat for it. Of course! Of course! That got close. Okay, where is this last one at? I just want to explore this place already. Oh yeah, there is a way inside. Of course. Okay, good. Are there even super mutant suiciders on this island? Because it doesn't seem like there is. Yeah, this is a drive-thru kind of thing. Party, pal, let's party. Got him. Let's get this level up. What shall I use it on? It's a Primus. Perfect timing on the idiot savant. Whoa. Okay, never mind, that wasn't one. You know, it should have been a hermit crab if it... It wouldn't have been a hermit crab anyway, because that's not... It wasn't... It was stuck... It was in the middle of Super Mutant territory. It couldn't have... It would have been walking around by now, because the Super Mutants would have shot it. Or something. You are unstoppable? We'll be see about that. Now won't we? I'm being weird. Hooray. Come on. Come on, game. Come on. Cough up something useful. Back off, Stubby. Got it. Downward. Run it. Done. Nope. There's Jingles. Alright, now for the Coupe de Grâce, let's go inside the hotel. After I go see what's in here first. Nothing of use. We're off. Oh shit, the fucker blocked me. He's a douchebag with no friends. Talking about someone else.
Sooner or later! Human, human, human. Got a treat for you.
Are you kidding me? Cool, the sandbags leak when you shoot them. That's freaking funny. Oh, look at him. He's helpless. Multiple ways out of here just make me wonder. Do any of them lead to something secret? Like that one door I just saw? Let's just light up here. Found that one. Hang on, how many do I have? I need to check something. Down to the eye, please. Yep, here we go. I got three of them. Precision hunting. Sightseer's guide. Recipe roundup. Alright. Well then. What the hell? What are you talking about, power armor? Oh, I'm guessing it's because I need to get off of this place. All right. Well, hang on. I'm going somewhere else. It's still cleared? Thank you. Go, 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 go. Down. Just gotta go find a certain something here. There it is.
Perfect.
Let's get out of here. Seriously? Okay, I'm gonna take all the junk I'm carrying to... Hang on, actually. Alright, I'm gonna go back to Acadia real quick. There it is.
Yes.
Don't care. Lies. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. There's nothing wrong with them there. Don't care. Just waiting. Of course not. Thank you. Okay, seriously, who left the door open? Okay. Wonder why a death claw was here. It says aluminum oil can, but it's gonna give me steel instead of aluminum. What the hell? Think. I'm going to go zero defense my ass. I'm arguing where I want to go. You know what, we'll go to that Alderseat Day Spa thing. Wolf, what the hell? Back off, I'm sick of the wolves game. Where is it? You don't see Jack. What the? Right, that's it. I'm just pulling out this thing. Nice shot.
Nice.
I I need to. I want to actually go inside this place. Hey, Aster, need that. Need Aster. Need Aster. Come on. Oh, you're coughing that up already. Get back here, coward. I want that mini nuke. Got him. Got him. Now we just gotta
feel bad for the mediocre one.
That's funny. Let's go inside. Hang on. How did he see me? He did not see me in the game. Stop lying. You don't see shit, sir.
A noise. It was nothing.
You don't see or hear shit, damn it. Of course, the fucking Primus. Nick, you're an idiot. I thought I heard a suicider. That's always terrifying. Bathrobe. No thanks. They don't know how to find me, really. Game, stop picking up stuff I didn't press A on. Come at me, little shit. Dead. Now give me some of that. Thank you. Down here? Surgical tray. What is this? Hello? No one? Don't mind if I take your shit, do ya? No? Okay.
That's it.
Watching a conductor at the orchestra.
No one's around to tell me no. Ocean area. I should probably go look at that place a bit more. Are you kidding me? Die already. You want a party, pal? This used to be a spot where you could, like, touch the fish. Or whatever. You're mine. Dead. I've actually been here already. But seriously, come on. I wish there was more to this location. There's gotta be something around here that is awesome. Oh, hell yes! Well, that was disappointing. Come on. Oh, let's just go over here then. What's this? Seems like this bridge used to connect to over there, but not anymore. Alright, whatever. Looks like I put it right in its face. I want to go find more giant hermit crabs. Those are fun. Funny. Someone tried using a giant vacuum cleaner to get around. That's funny. Got him. I have a reason. I want to use this thing. You don't see me. That should have been a fucking sneak attack. Jack, sir. Come on. All over dead already. He's dead. Come on. Now, what is this area? Oh, hello. They would have their own singing competitions here. That's cute. And now I don't care. Come on, game. Cough up something I would like to see. Game, cough that up. I don't know what's a hermit crab and what's not. They're rare, but I still want to find more because they're funny. Nothing. Hello there. Open the friggin' door. And I'm on the lookout for anything I'm not gonna want to see. I got died in the bathtub. Come on, game. Cough up what I'm looking for. It's that base spot right there. National Park HQ, of course. Erickson. Erickson.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
Yes, it is. Now stop talking. Aww. What's up here is what I'm curious about. Eric, hey Erickson, what's up here? Erickson, come on. Duke, Mishka, and Gracie. Excuse me.
Are you hungry? Here, have this.
Thanks.
Got any?
There's a lighthouse on the south end.
You interested in a trade?
Maybe.
Yeah, I'm good. Alright, what do I want to find around here? This is a different Red Rocket truck stop. Cat? Can I just hear my cat? I'm very worried about the cat right now. I haven't seen her all day. Hang on, I'm sorry, I have to do something real quick. I have no idea what to do. I kinda wanna go. Let's just go there now. What the? Sap? Pardon me, but what? That's new. My gosh, of course they would live in the most radioactive part of this place. What has seen me? A fog crawler has. stupid shrimp. Haha, lost your head. Ow, that hurts, doesn't it? Well, stop being an angler. Dead, please. Thank you. I don't think so. Here comes stupidity. Oh, I'm gonna hate doing this.
Richter, please, you can't do this. We've been loyal.
It's Grand Zealot to you, and your dedication is coming to doubt. You need to prove your faith. One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam.
Richter, this is insane. You can't expect us to...
Ha!
Will there be anything else?
That'll be all, sister.
Thank you, Grand Zealot.
This is stupid.
You. What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
I've got to do all these, okay? I'm sorry.
What's your problem with Far Harbor?
Those heathens persecute our missionaries and use profane technology to steal land that rightfully belongs to Adam. Sure,
you're an idiot.
Worse. And I want you to assure me you're not here to do their bidding.
What profaned...
Acadia's little lifeline to that den of sin. The fog condensers. The only reason they're information you'd be well aware of if they'd sent you. So, explain to me why you're trespassing.
What's the sarcastic reply? I've gotta know. Please tell me it disrespects these idiots.
You in a new life underground?
There's only one person getting put in the ground unless I get my answer.
It's okay. I'm not from Far Harbor. I'm from Commonwealth.
Quite the journey. So,
what was happening with those two children of Adam you were interrogating?
An issue of loyalty. Not something you need to concern yourself with.
Adam's children? Who are they?
We are the children of Adam. Servants of... You walk through his domain.
What do you mean, his domain?
The island. You've seen the fog. Heard the Geiger counter on your little bracelet pipe up? That is Adam. Spreading his glow across this land. And that glow is the path to our salvation.
You guys are idiots.
So... You worship radiation?
We worship its ability to transform. To create something better. Why? That idea called to you?
Yeah, I gotta do this.
I'm interested in joining. Sign me up.
Decisions I feel stupid. Of whom enter our family, we leave to Adam. You'll have to perform a ritual. Prove yourself worthy in his eyes.
By doing what, exactly?
There is a small spring not far from here. Those chosen by Adam drink and are granted something. A token, an experience. Those not chosen rarely return.
Can I...
Certainly. But I said...
Hi there.
You're back. You change your mind about joining Adam's children?
I'm interested in joining. Sign...
First, the ritual. Go to the spring. Drink.
Sure.
If this is anything like Fallout 3, I'm gonna expect to lose a body part. I just hope it's not a piece of my brain this time. I'm gonna be tripping after this, aren't I? Son of a bitch. Jeez. Who the hell are you? Ah, jeez. This is so dumb. Fight any of these figures? Where are we going? Adam isn't real, I know that for a fact. Oops. Oh, are you kidding me? Where are you taking me, stupid? Approaching something that is new. What the? Where are you taking me? Is this the submarine? How long will I be tripping like this? Oh, shoot, 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 get away. find something heavy in here that I want. What the hell?
Need a password. Must be some clue around here.
A sacred element's guide to Adam's holy word. His table leads within.
M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother? Could that be the password?
Yep. This was seriously the dumbest thing. To this shrine, retreat upon Adam, think. Know his servants watch. Ay, ay, ay.
Excellent.
This is so dumb. The dumbest thing I've ever done. Never mind, I didn't lose a body part this time. I'm doing this.
I drank from the spring and was led to this statue.
A woman? Led you to that icon?
It was otherworldly.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog.
Bullshit.
The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path is
uh-huh.
If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
Oh, gosh.
Sure, I'm willing to learn.
Good.
Maybe we should just focus on getting Kasumi home.
Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task, I think. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this, we are all devoted servants to Adam here. Message, welcome, brother.
I'll be happy to punch one of your guys if they mess with me. Oh, gosh. Nick, kill me.
Believe the confessor is wrapping up the sermon. You should head inside.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look up.
I feel like I'm surrounded by idiots.
Given form and holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. They scoff at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light no longer. After years of...
Okay.
...stalking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. Adamsville will roll down its streets. Holy Fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns.
There's the submarine.
Glory to
us. What the hell is it being lifted up by? I'm pretty sure that should be underneath some water. Don't mind me. But I'm taking stuff I want. I don't give two dick shits about you people.
Hi there.
Where? Please, leave me alone. Oh, sorry.
Excuse me.
Was wondering when I'd get to meet our newest member. I'm Sister Mai. And rumor has it, you're the one you haven't passed the Transzealot's loyalty test.
Loyalty test?
Yeah. We saw Richter leading those two outside. Figured you were probably witness to the whole...
Yeah, I saw it.
Look, it's a lesson worth learning now. Trust is a big deal in this family. Our members need to stay on the High Confessor's good side, and you... Now, there's something I can... And, not sure if the glow bothers you, but I can help with scouring, too.
You mentioned scouring?
Oh, right. Well, most of us here, the glow doesn't harm.
Uh-huh.
We keep some anti-rad meds on hand for those in need.
Right.
Most folks around here, High Confessor included, consider it kind of a... So, did you want to bruise the goods?
Mm-hmm. Was wondering if there was anything...
Well, there is a project. I assume you saw the old rad decontamination arches on the way in. I've been trying to fix them for a while. I need a pump regulator with some serious chemical shielding. And if any place on this island is going to have one, it's the Vimpop factory.
I'll go there immediately.
But if you're up for...
Why fix the decon...
Not the way I rigged them. I bypassed the filters, so once we get the regulator in place... We'll have a clean way to get a big dose of food. So,
oh, gosh.
All right.
You will? Fantastic. I just watch yourself out there, all right?
So you liked that?
Uh-huh. Maybe later.
All right.
My gosh, you idiot.
Ah, our family has gotten a little bigger. Welcome.
I don't know if this counts as stealing from them or not, but I need dirty water as much as possible. Aluminum is irresistible to me. Looking for aluminum is very important. Ay, 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 come on, let me walk around real quick. Find someone that needs some frickin' bullshit help or whatever, I don't care. Greetings, stupid.
Ah, there you are. I have a job for you.
What kind of job?
A matter of heresy that needs to be.
So long as it doesn't involve drinking from anyone.
No, not so much. There is a woman, one of our own. Or she was.
Uh-huh.
She's given herself over to something dark. The Confessor ordered Zealot Thiel to track her down. But the heretic now, Gwyneth, has begun profaning our holy sites with her mad ravings, openly flouting them. The High Confessor wants her found.
Uh-huh. We can't try talking to her.
Won't lie. Sister Gwyneth was a good woman. But whatever's... Regardless, the High Confessors decided her abandonment of Adam's too great a sin. The
Oh my gosh.
Why have...
Consider it a test.
I'll find her, Grand Zealot.
Good. Speak to Zealot Thiel. She should be able to point you towards Gwyneth. Bring Adam's judgment to the heretic.
Sure.
All right. I don't care, Valentine.
Oh, yes.
What was that? Oh, there you crazy bitch.
Be respectful. You walk through Howard Hall.
Hey there.
Ah, I heard the spirits have a new contact. Welcome. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
Adam's chosen?
This place. The nucleus, the island, all but one blasted corner. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? It's what would you do?
Uh-huh. I'd reach out to them.
Do you not believe we have tried?
Sounds like peace would be better for everyone. This island is dangerous enough as it is.
For years, my predecessor begged for peace, while Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy. We tried to help them, to bring them Adam's light. Many of our
you're idiots.
But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robe, they will come to recognize Adam as the sole master of this island.
I'm gonna shove a power fist right down your fucking throat.
Adam requires devotion from all his children.
Uh-huh.
Now, was there...
I found this icon. But
is that the mother? So the whispers were true. It would seem he expects great things from you, child.
Would you mind answering?
Certainly.
I heard the children are responsible.
Of course. The fog predates our arrival on the island. Yet through our faith, our devotion to family, claiming for us more, year after year, until near all...
Sure.
He's an idiot.
How is it you came to the...
We were guided here many years ago.
Uh-huh.
The first of us, my predecessor, Martin, had come north at the behest from a small refuge in the capital west.
Oh, gosh.
When we arrived on the island, we found a few souls receptive to Adam's message. Anna, the Arcanist, was formerly Far Harbor's doctor before she found the light. But most, they thought us a menace. We were chased from the town, driven into the wilds, barely escaped with our lives. Some of us were never the same.
Ah, the trigger, the trappers.
Only thanks to the grace of Adam that we survived and finally found a place that we could call home.
What happened to the confessor before you?
Martin. No one knows. One night he was sleeping in his chambers in the vessel. And the next morning, he'd simply vanished. The other zealots and I organized a party to try and find him. To no avail. I wouldn't be shocked if he took up in Far Harbor or fled to the south. His dedication to Adam had become questionable. He'd done nothing when Far Harbor executed one of our missionaries. So I dare say it's best that he fled.
There's so much radiation on the island.
Some do. But most of our family has been blessed at birth with an affinity for the glow. It's no more to us than a May ray. Warm, comforting. It's why a place like this island truly is meant for his children. Others simply wither away while we gladly await division.
What can you tell me about
Adam's greatest gift? Locked inside us all are billions of invisible worlds.
Lot, dumbass.
Waiting only to be touched by his glow, in order to be born anew through division. During the Great War, it was granted to many, though they certainly didn't realize it. But today it is often a slow process, taking years of exposure in order to be realized.
Idiot.
We are all here to spend our lives seeking the promise of division, however long it may take. Now, did you...
What happened to this missionary?
A foul atrocity. Our good brother Andrews had decided to brave the fog and attempt to bring Adam's light to that ghastly town. And remind the... From what I hear, he'd barely spoken a word before they cut him down. Beasts.
I actually see their point. You're idiots.
Adam Keeper.
High Confessor.
Far Harbor claims another of our brethren. Their demise cannot come soon enough. But, I'm sorry. We needed something.
Yeah, I'd like to help the family.
There is... My own inquiries have proven fruitless. I would have you investigate. Should you find proof of any heresy or disloyalty, you're to bring it.
What exactly?
Hard evidence of any plots against myself. Such transgressions can...
You mentioned a reward.
There is a relic. A sacred cowl.
Uh-huh. Consider it done.
Superb.
Uh-huh.
Here.
All right.
The person in question.
Sure.
This is a chance to prove your value.
All right.
Excuse me, High Confessor.
Yes?
I don't care, Valentine. I'm going to get rid of you soon.
Those memories you've been wanting to access?
You have. I can only imagine what you have to do in order to... But understand that you are to bring anything you find and be careful. Too many of our brethren have fallen already.
Where do I do it at then, you lying pile of garbage?
Is the Geiger counter doing cartwheels too?
Another child, dead at the hands of Father Harlow.
Are they, or are you guys just idiots?
If you're looking for the crypt, you took a wrong turn. My job to take care of this place. You touch anything, I'm taking the limb. Understand?
Why build a crypt?
Keeps our fallen brethren near his glow. Near their family.
Uh-huh. Why would someone be...
You've been out there, right? This place. It's wandered too close to the wrong settlement. Lost to the family. Adam help you, you look at...
You don't like Tector?
Who wouldn't? Man's a damn... I like Tector's...
Ooh. H, down to H, please. I don't like this. This is stupid. Robert, oh, this stupid idiot right here. Can't believe I'm doing stuff for these idiots. That's the crypt that's disturbing. You worry too much. Even if the High Commission. Who the hell is Edgar? Alright, look, I'm gonna get... I don't know where to find this thing.
Zealot Ware seems so interested in Brother Devin's fast. I wonder if he's thinking about training.
Well, what was that? What was that? Who's Zealot Ware?
If you're standing here, I presume you dealt with the heretic?
The vessel is breathtaking, is it not? A machine of death.
Pardon me.
Glory to Adam, brother. You must be the one Richter sent out to the spell cure you turned into a slaughtering goon. So I'm guessing you had a favorable experience.
He came to me and told me this.
I believe I'll pass.
The Grand Zealot sent me.
Very well. As I'm sure the Grand Zealot informed you. Though prone to strange moods, she was well liked by many. The Grand Zealot, at least until she turned her back on Holy Adam. It was my duty. I'm ashamed to admit that I've...
What caused Gwyneth to...
I can only tell you what I saw. She was praying quietly. When Tectus confronted her, she struck him with such force that she knocked him to the ground. Tectus wanted us to send someone after her, make an example. But at the time, it was not his decision. Hope for her return. Sadly, that never happened. And we gave her up for death.
Sure.
One of the acolytes spied her at a holy site. But she escaped in the fog. We knew it had to be her.
I'll find Sister Gwyneth.
Then by Adam's grace. We should begin by searching the holy site.
Whatever. I don't care. I'm only helping these idiots for the damn experience.
This fog cannot be halted. Only delayed. May I see a kingdom realized?
Excuse me.
Yeah? I mean, glory to Adam. Wait, you're the new convert. You happen to see Brother Devin, a sickly guy praying off by himself?
I think so. Is he the one?
No, he'd be the skeleton.
Uh-huh.
See, Brother Devin, he's been on a fast, a long one.
Sure.
Most folks would say that's real admirable, giving yourself to Adam.
I mean, it's his choice.
That's easy to say. Look, me and Devin, we weren't born with Adam's blessing like everyone else around here. Rads, they hurt us. Now Devin thinks fasting and refusing meds till he dies is gonna get Adam to grant him some cup. I've tried talking to him. He won't listen to me anymore, and everyone else in this... I know we don't know each other, but if you could convince him to quit, I'd owe you. Damn handy for folks like us. What do you say? Talk to him for me?
Okay, sure. I'll talk to him.
Oh, thank you. Please...
Soon Adam will come. We will all be judged, and his punishment to the unworthy shall be everlasting.
Bring those damn memories. All the way up here? Good gosh.
Caution.
Quick save. This is gonna be stupid. It's the faster I discover this, the better. I think I just want to get rid of you-know-who before something. Now, I know up ahead we're going to have to do something stupid. Are you absolutely kidding me? Can this not be disarm it? Haha. Oh, what? Easy peasy.
Intruder, identify yourself.
There's no intruder here.
Area secure.
Disarm. Whoops.
All clear.
Gone. Okay, think. Walk. Up. You don't do shit. You don't see shit. Move, Nick. Idiot. You die now, sir. Die now. 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 Now.
Will you take it now?
Nothing. Nick, you're an idiot. Dead. I win. Come on, let's get our butts going. Marching. I better not become over encumbered. Oh, will you just fucking hit him already? Done. Itchy head. And now let's look around a bit more again. Nothing of importance yet. Nope. Turn that off. Come on. Cough up something useful. Don't need that for once. Yes. Mine. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh yeah, you're not getting away. You ain't gonna do shit. Got it. Of course, the biometric scanner. This is gonna be stupid. I just want to be careful about this. I looked up online, apparently during this point the game can crash. What auxiliary power? Ah, jeez, are you kidding me? Come on. I personally do not care.
Scanners detecting sentient life. Alert level elevated.
Playing hide and seek.
Got it. Great, cough up whatever legendary it is, and oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Ow, I forgot that. You have got to be kidding me. Really? A frickin' fat man. Of all the legendary items it could have gave, it gave me a fucking fat man. I really don't want it. But I have to take it. Anything else heavy that I don't want that? That may... Do 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 aid munch. Raw sap, what the hell? I want to keep that actually. I personally do. Now let's find something to drop, shall we? This thing, of course. Need to drop something heavy, drop the frickin' bear trap. Now I save it. Because I gotta make sure it's safe. Open it. Oh, geez. Whoa. Are you kidding me?
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
What do I do? This is not fun. This looks absolutely confusing.
The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage.
This is confusing. My game might crash here, I know that for a fact.
You can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The Indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can
Where are the little guys?
Good. You're across the gap. But now you have to deal with the security systems. That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data. Do you see that green beam of light? That's a decoder beam. It can destroy
Oh, look at them, they're so cute.
You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot.
This is the trippiest thing I'm going through. This is so cool.
Just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work.
This is weird. Oh, crap. Go get it, little guys.
Has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get
hairier.
You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can
to stop
your indexers from returning to the access point with the data. One more data block recovered.
This is absolutely
intrusive
awesome.
Program detected. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
There. Hurry up.
Intrusive index are detected. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
This is so cool. Go on. Get going. Do your job, do your job, do your job, do your job. You got it. All done.
Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Beam me up, Scotty.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the Vim. Pop Factory. Coordinates downloaded.
We are in the Matrix. We're in the Matrix. Holy shit, we're in the Matrix. Oh, geez, hang on. Oh, yeah, I get it now. Boop. Boop. There we go. Got it.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Long little fellow.
Attrition of intrusive program.
You have work to do. And now we wait. We are in the Matrix. This is so cool. I kind of want to save this for when people are actually
Sentry
watching.
Has detected active intrusive program.
I'm sorry, but I've got to do this. I'm going to do this on a different day, because this was too cool to pass up. But the thing is, I actually have to do something else right now. Okay, I'll do this again tomorrow. I'm sorry for ending it early, but I really want to share this with people who will watch. And I know for a fact someone will watch tomorrow. Right, so thanks for watching. And I'll be back tomorrow. See ya. Just end this stuff. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.